The new day is on the horizon. From the stage, they said Tom Hanks, and he seemed like ready to go. So
yeah,
I think
Tom Hanks. That would be a formidable.
That would be a pretty good ticket.
I think people could go. It's too much. You know how some people are. There's like too many celebrities.
Maybe, or you could just keep it in Hollywood. You know, you could have The Rock as the Joint Chiefs of Staff.
Secretary of Defense.
Yeah, you could have Harrison Ford as, running defense.
Yeah, Harrison Ford just on the plane whenever there's an Air Force One type flight.
Yeah.